focused on something other than me. Then I'll open up the hive, I'll start pulling these frames out, as we've seen so far. Now this is an unusual one. If I hadn't known what to expect here, I would be disappointed. Because the idea right now is that I want these bees to be chock full of honey and have some babies. Now they stop laying eggs about this time of the year.
Okay.
So any bees that are being born right now have to last until March next year.
So the honey is whole top piece of bees.
It would be. And you can see some reflection in some of them. So that's where they're collecting nectar from out in the wild. They'll come back here, they'll put the nectar in, and then they'll evaporate it.